It's my 19th This year is gonna be so lit. So, I'm 19. I have acne today. I have nails today. I've had this Lush bubblegum lip scrub for like, I think since my 15th birthday. It has been with me through like every school dance, the Harry show, like it's been with me. This is an artifact. I'm not gonna do like crazy makeup, just simple, but maybe a fun eye, I think. Alright. I'm gonna take you to the living room. Do my makeup. It's basically the same look that I did for the Harry show, and I did film a tutorial, so it should be up before this. So go watch. PSA, your new Upsol record. Really good.
I'm wearing this dress. Sunny,
very cute. I love the little peace sign right here, so cute. And then I'm just wearing Converse because I don't own shoes, so yeah, I'm gonna take selfies. Sephora, Lady Gaga, and coffee. Couldn't be a better birthday. Oh my god. What's up, guys? Just got back from a long birthday. I'm doing my skincare because I need to. Yeah, had a really good dinner. Got to see my brothers, my dad, my mom. I also went to the mall. I didn't get anything because I couldn't find anything that I really loved, but I did get my free birthday gift, so it comes with like a moisturizer, a face mask, and a lip balm, and then I also got one from Ulta, another moisturizer. I like the box a lot. I bought this funky sweater from Princess Polly. Like this. I think it's kind of funky and cute and different for sure. It kind of just looks like a sketch pad, which is cool. And it reminds me of Sally Skellington from Nightmare Before Christmas, like the patchwork on her dress. And then I got a pair of jeans that like have the crossover right here. And they're just normal jeans. I'll probably wear these tomorrow if it's not too hot. Not like the most magnificent birthday I've ever had, but it was fun. It honestly didn't feel like my birthday, to be honest. It was still enjoyable. But honestly, like every day should be your birthday. You should just be able to celebrate life whenever you can, quite honestly. So that's how I'm looking at it this year. I think the rest of my night I'm just gonna enjoy relaxing, maybe online shopping, we'll see. I'm probably gonna cut the vlog off here. Today's gonna be a fun day. It's my only day off this week. I'm going shopping and I'm going to a concert, so I'm doing two of my favorite things. And this is my outfit. This shirt is from Zara. I haven't worn it, I forgot how cropped it is, but I like it. It's like this sea green color. It looks kind of different on camera, but it's pretty. And then my jeans are also Zara. And I'm just gonna wear fun boots and have a good day. Just got back. Guys, I got this cookie butter lip balm. It smells so good. Like, I just wanna do that. All right, ignore. This is the makeup. Not my best execution, but it's fine. I'm gonna try. I got this blush palette today. Ooh, which one? I kind of want to try the brown one, but I'm probably gonna use the pink one. So I'm gonna do a little bit. This is fire. Lit. I'm stoked about this. It's definitely bright. I'm gonna show you my outfit. Pretty into it. I just gotta get into it. Yeah. How about with a try? Obsessed with my makeup. Did it to like match the bedazzle right here. And then, what am I doing? Literally, what am I doing? I had a great time shopping. I got a lot of good things. It's in my outfit. The shirt's Princess Polly. This is Tiffany. My mom got it for me, my earrings. They're like little daggers, I think. They're from Athena's Jewels. My makeup looks cakey, but I promise it's just my textured skin. These two are from Depop. This is from Ready Made. Really nice quality, pretty affordable. Park and Beach. These are I and Gia. I'm wearing underwear, but they're just like wedged up to my hips. And my shoes are Urban. And yeah, I really like how my makeup turned out, but I'm not really getting any good pictures, so kind of bummed. I really need to bring food, so I need to eat. Had a fun, long, crazy day. Yeah. Went shopping with my mom, and then I came home and got ready right away. And then we went to this concert in LA. We saw this band called Sleigh Bells. I've never really dove into their music. I've heard a few of their songs, but their energy is really crazy and really good, and the lead singer is just like so happy to like perform, and it's like really inspiring and cool. She was really, really good, and she made eye contact with me, and she like pointed at me during the first song, and I was just like, it's like, hey, with my like silver eyeliner. So that was a cool little moment. I liked how I looked tonight. Kind of snapped.
Alright, I quite literally got no other footage. So I hope you enjoyed this. We'll see what comes up next on this channel. Videos are very few and far between, but I want to vlog when things get exciting. Exciting week coming up in a couple weeks. Have things going on with this. I will probably just like talk about this in a different video. Yeah, exciting things planned, but for now, this is what you'll get. And I hope you enjoy it. And I'll see you in the next one. And I hope it's more exciting. And I love you. I hope everyone has a good Halloween weekend. I don't even have a costume. I literally have nothing planned. So, love you.